A suspect in a Chevron gas station shooting from nearly 3 years ago pleaded guilty to 3 counts of attempted murder today. Emmanuel McAlpine is accused of entering a Chevron gas station on Sage Avenue with a gun, attempting to rob the employees and shooting 3 victims on July 31st in 2018. The incident was recorded on the business's surveillance system. McAlpine's been sentenced to 3 consecutive life sentences.